I'm gonna be honest. I feel very stupid for not realizing this before. Mahiru and Shihiro both died from blunt force trauma to the head on the second chapter.
And I just fucking realized that Ezra also died from blunt force trauma to the head on the second chapter of that one flicker killing game that Jordan was involved in as the detective. How in the literal tomfuck does this even shock me right now? What the hell?